Today is a nice little Saturday evening. TNT Kickboxing is going to be the first destination, and we're just about there. We're just turning around looking for a place to park. Basically, TNT is going to host a open sparring. They host it almost every Saturday, if I'm not wrong. So it would be nice to, you know, have a little insight, you know, watch how they do the training, where they cater to fighters, to people who are interested in fighting. And yeah, but that'll be for today, right here in Sri Hartamas. We'll see how it goes later.
Hey man.
So, what are you doing here?
I'm here to train with the guys in TNT. They're having an open sparring right now.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. How long is it going to be?
Probably around 2 hours to 3 hours.
Yeah. Now, does this happen often?
Every Saturday. Yeah.
Every Saturday.
As long as they don't have any events every Saturday, yes.
Okay. Yeah. Alright, nice. See you up there.
See you up there.
Hello Daniel, how are you? So poor.
So, a little bit about yourself lah. First, a little bit about yourself, your career.
Me?
Is official.
Long story, you know. I have Taekwondo, Wushu, Chinese kickboxing, Muay Thai, Judo, a lot of martial arts background. The concept for TNT Kickboxing, mainly for people like, you know, they want to come for fitness, you know, but at the same time also I train fighters. I try, you know, we try our best to try to help our member to burn maximum calories in a fun way through kickboxing, Muay Thai, you know, so that people, you know, a lot of people like to sit and just watch a fight, but they don't dare to go and fight. So I try to attract those people who like to watch, and then they come and train as well. And then slowly I build up their interest to come and like maybe for sparring class, fight class, then slowly they go for amateur and then a professional fight.
And nose very fragile. Once in a while get injured, you cannot spar for a few weeks.
The strongest leg kick.
And full power on season 40. He's 10 kilo heavier than you.
Huh? Hello. Cornering? Are you cornering?
Oh! Now with the camera there, I can't do cornering. I'm a big camera shy.
Okay, Noel! The Dutch style, who has the Dutch kickboxing style you wanted to do?
Every time you show your jab, you stay behind. Then people cannot get you.
I'm Caesar.
Right, so you guys like come here often?
Every Saturday, yeah. We spar here together, yeah. This is actually my first time here.
Well, where do you train usually?
At the moment, I'm at Monarchy MMA. Oh.
Well, so how is it like here? Like, you know, how did you come about with open sparring here in TNT?
Well, the first gym I started kickboxing with, Chet was coaching there, and Coach Alex as well. So we kind of got close because they used to spar and train on Saturdays. And after I left my first gym where I started off from, we just kept communicating, and here I am now.
For me, I've been as you know, Titan Fight Team. So with Alex, and the first time I met Alex was for his one championship competition. So me and Khoo, we cornered him in one championship. Then things just sparked, became good friends. So every Saturday from then, we sparked together in two different groups. So that's how we always come here. It's been a culture for like what, few years already.
Yeah, but Chet, you've been in the MMA scene, MMA combat scene in Malaysia for a very long time.
Yeah.
So like, and you've always been very close to these guys.
Very close. No, because you know, there's no politics. As you can see here, there's no politics and nothing. There are a few teams, anyone's welcome. So the whole idea about all this is about training together. You see, you just want to train. You need different sparring partners, different size and everything, and you get everything here. You see, so it's a fun place to be with, and it's like a whole family from different teams.
for me, I'm 47 years old. My, you know, my resting heart rate. 46. That's my resting heart rate. And just now, when I spar with them, my heart rate, I pushed to 185. And I burned like maybe 1,000 calories just for 1 hour, you know, sparring with all of them. I did like maybe 10 rounds just now. 3 minutes, one round, rest in between round only 30 seconds. I'm 47. I can do it. Everyone can do it. Right.
I think that's just beautiful. Thank you so much, Mr. Khoo.